Good to see you, Peter.
I'm here with Tom Maker. How are you?
Good, good.
Tom, you've been in the business a long time.
Over 21 years now, yeah.
What was your first product?
Well, we started out manufacturing speakers, cylindrical speakers, back in the early 80s under ARC. And then we sold that company and got into manufacturing amplifiers under the Edge Electronics name.
Mm-hmm.
Continued that up until 2008. And then we took 3 years off after we sold Edge and started a new company called Maker Audio. We're now building active loudspeakers.
Well, why don't you tell us a little bit about the speakers that are here today?
Well, this is our new Model 10 loudspeaker, and it incorporates three active amplifiers per channel, and it also has two built-in digital sound processors per channel. And so we're looking at about 1,200 watts per speaker, and all the construction of the speaker is carbon fiber, aluminum, and pultruded polyester, or polystyrene. And we're also using some MDF composites with aluminum and carbon fiber for the base unit,
mm-hmm.
and it features a 12-inch subwoofer facing out the bottom, and we're using ceramic drivers.
Oh, what company are the drivers from?
They're from Accuton.
Oh, they're great drivers.
Yep. Yeah, pricey but good. Mm-hmm. Really, I think, one of the best drivers out there.
I think so too.
Don't require a lot of correction. So what we do is then we're able to interface this speaker with a computer program. So all the crossover, all the phase, time delay, any adjustments that we make are done via a laptop computer, and that program is stored in the speaker. And so when a customer buys the speaker, he gets a little software package with the speaker that allows him to go in and change bass, mid-range, treble levels, and have some minor adjustments over the sound of the speaker.
Does he do that with feedback? Do you supply a microphone? How does it work?
You can. You can mm-hmm. do that with feedback. We've got a pretty good program in there that works in a lot of rooms. And of course, you know, the low-end bass response is always the most critical in the room.
Mm-hmm.
So there is a microphone feedback, or they can do it by ear. And of course, dealer setup can also do the microphone feedback.
Mm-hmm.
So we try to keep it nice and simple for the customer, but we also realize that we need more of adjustments for the dealer if they need to go in and correct a really tough room.
So, I understand. Now, so it is an active three-way.
It is. Yeah. It is. We've got basically cables on the back here that allow us to hook up our top speaker here with a cable interface that brings all the information up to the top set of cabinets. And we also have, you know, the ports hole for the back. We have a balanced input for the amplifier section. And we also have a USB cable interface that allows us to go ahead and send the program from the computer into the speaker. And of course, you have your power cable to plug into the wall. And the very, you know, the unique thing about the speaker is that they are actively able to stream music without any other connections.
Oh, that's very interesting.
So basically, this speaker allows you to stream any audio via any Bluetooth device. So iPad, iPod, laptop computer, Mac laptop computer.
Mm.
Basically, if you're within 33 feet of the speaker, it will stream audio to the speaker automatically.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't need anything else but to plug in the speaker, and that's it. You don't have to have any other connections if you don't want to.
That's one-stop shopping.
Yeah, and since iTunes is gonna be offering 24-bit high-resolution music this summer off their website, it opens up a whole new deal for the audio, for high-end audio.
The industry's been waiting for that to happen, and you're ahead of the curve with that.
Sometimes it works out good, so.
How many models are in your line? Is this your primary model?
This is our primary model. Later in the year, we'll be coming out with a smaller single two-way speaker with a separate subwoofer, a single subwoofer, and that'll retail for a little less money. And it'll still incorporate a lot of the same driver technologies. Currently, Accuton has some phase-aligned drivers that are brand new that they've introduced in January. We'll be using some of those in that new loudspeaker system, so we're excited about that.
Well, that leads us to the next question. What is the MSRP?
These currently, the way they're set up with everything, amplifiers, software, and streaming,
mm-hmm.
run about $24,000 at retail.
Mm-hmm.
And so, the smaller set of speakers will probably retail somewhere around the $15,000 to $17,000 price range when they came up.
Well, that's a relative bargain. $24,000 self-powered three-way.
Right.
Right. You don't have to have three amplifiers.
Right.
You don't have to have multiple sets of cables.
Right.
That's less than, that's a Ford Focus well equipped.
Yeah, when we did the show in January, the cables that we use in the system actually cost more than the speakers did. So it's a bargain if you can get rid of all the cables and amplifiers. So.
Well, this looks like a very, very exciting product. I'm going to sit down and do a little listening and share that listening with the viewers.
Okay.
And thank you very much for your time today.
Well, thank you. I appreciate the time, and thanks for coming in to see us.
Very good. Congratulations on a great new product launch.
Thank you.
Okay, good.
We're currently streaming from our iPad from our music account at iTunes.
Mm-hmm.
And so we can just go in and select any song that we want to hear, and if we're within 33 feet of the speaker,
mm-hmm.
goes right to the speaker. No wires, no connections.
There we go.
I'm as jumpy as a puppet on a string. I'd say that I have spring fever, but I know it isn't spring. Discontented, like a nightingale without a song to sing. Oh, why should I have spring fever?
And so here we're going to switch over to our music server. Get away from that 196K file.
Yes. A big difference in sound quality.
Yeah.
This volume
is so.
Yeah. You have excellent integration between the drivers and the low frequency unit.
The software allows us to make time delay changes. Since the woofer is facing down,
mm-hmm.
we're able to take that distance into account that it reaches your ear and make those time delay changes so that the tweeter, the mid-ranges, and the woofer reach you all at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
So that bass actually has a three-dimensionality to it.
I do hear that. Well, you're getting great sound in a two-day setup in a hotel room in Jacksonville, Florida. I can imagine this in a dedicated listening room or in a living room. It must be spectacular.
It is. When you can get the speakers into a decent-sized room and really, really get them to do what they're supposed to do. So.
Well, what wonderful sound from M Audio. 2012. Tom Maker at Exponent.
Thank you very much for coming in. It was good to see you both, and we hope to see you again, and thanks for coming by.
You're quite welcome. Have a great show.
Thank you.
Okay, good.